All my life, I've had passion for animals and nature all around us, from our scaly friends to the furry ones. Now follow me through my steps to become one with nature. You're watching Curry Creeper.
Have a look at this spectacular snake. This is a common fall snake, Lemma formosa capensis. Now these guys are completely harmless, but they give off a very foul musk which will deter any predator. Now these guys feed predominantly on snakes, but lizards and amphibians are also taken. Now they are known for eating venomous snakes like mambas, puff adders and even little cobras. It is also believed that they are immune to snake venom. Now these guys are quite uncommon to find due to them being fossorial and being mostly active after rains and warm humid nights. Now you can identify these guys by looking at the white stripe on their back. They have very rough scales and they have this beautiful triangular body. These snakes are also very reluctant to bite. What a stunning snake, the common fall snake.